within the scope of CAPRI project, several cognitive solutions will be developed for the assault use case through the technical cooperation of AVASH, CARTIF and AMAN, aiming for the automation and digitalization of an asphalt production plant in Seville, Spain. To produce asphalt, several raw materials are used, such as aggregates, virgin bitumen, and additives. In these plants, one of the additives used in some asphalt mixtures is reclaimed asphalt pavement, also known as RAP. RAP is obtained by removing old asphalt from roads, highways, and so on, and by milling it. In the plant, RAP is added independently from all other components through a feeding line that transports it into a weighing silo, where it is scaled, taking into account its approximate bitumen content, and then added to the mixer, basically recycling asphalt. The amount of virgin bitumen added to the mixer is modified taking into consideration the bitumen content already present in RAP, which is currently measured offline in a laboratory. In order to measure the content of bitumen in line and in real time, CAS1 will be developed at Eijmans Laboratories and placed in the RAP line in AVASH's plant. CAS1 will consist of an optical sensor based on the analysis of images, a non-contact and non-destructive technique that will make the asphalt manufacturing process more flexible and automated, reducing decision-making times and improving productivity and product quality.